Hello everyone, my name is Banehowl and this is Borderlands 2 for the Xbox One. We're going to be doing a lot of miscellaneous quests today. So, by a lot of miscellaneous quests, I mean we are probably going to do one or two. But I guess we'll start here. I mean, this is literally inside Sanctuary, so let's go. 2 minutes, 10 seconds to hand out invitations. Really? Alright. Let's go. Invite Scooter, invite Moxie, invite Marcus. Okay, that's not a bad list of people to invite. Here you go.
Ha! Clappy's having a shindig. You know I'd go, but I ain't gonna.
Alright. I wonder how Moxie's gonna feel about this. Is this the way to Moxie's? Yes it is. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do this weird double back. Moxie! What's up?
A gutter brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises, and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ain't the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint.
Alright.
Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
Deal.
Worship the Vault Hunter!
Alright. Hello, Marcus.
No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
Claptrap. None of these people want you to have this party. But, you know, I didn't expect them to anyways, but I'm just a cool person. Cool person with a lot of pistol gun. And a lot of ammo for it. Well, I could have more, but eh. Hello, Claptrap.
Pizza and some sparkling wigglers. Just hit that boombox and we'll get this party started.
Okay. Holy crap, that's old.
Alright! The guests should be arriving any minute!
Wait. I'm gonna have to sit through this for 2 minutes and 10 seconds? Well. I mean, it is part of the quest, I suppose. There's no dance button. What am I doing?
Let me know when you're done with that job. I'm sure everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find.
This place is a dump.
Feel free to mingle with, nobody.
Don't let me clap out. Keep dancing.
There's, some pizza. If you're hungry.
Ooh, pizza.
Pizza's kinda cold. Sorry about that.
Dude, you suck at parties. Straight up. Hey, what's this?
Cough.
Why are you following me? Sure.
Yay!
God damn it, Claptrap. Why?
You enjoying the party?
Nope. Shit sucks, yo. There's no girls. Pizza sucks.
Sigh.
There's not even a door. Not even a roof.
I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for coming to my party, Minion. It Looks like I bought way too much pizza. So, take some home if you want.
Sure. There you go.
That was the best party I've ever thrown!
What? Okay. Well, quest complete. Let's go do that mystery. That murder mystery now. Marshall, Fieldman, Moxie, and Zed. Well, Zed's right here. So let's go ahead and ask this guy. Yo, open up. Zed. Nope, that shop.
Sure, I pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you?
No. And got shot. Guy obviously has a shield. Zed pulled a bullet out of him. What else can we extract from this? So investigate this guy.
I heard a gunshot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete, a single bullet in his throat, and I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's all I know right now. More's the pity.
The hell? What's that? The only guy here with a shield is that guy. It's the only guy with a shield.
Alright, if you say so.
Wrong! See ya, idiots!
Hmm. Well. Ran over this way. Whatever. Mission success. Let's see what the hell I'm gonna be doing next. Where is that area that? Not the fridge. Highlands? No. Yeah, this one. All right, we're gonna do this one next. That guy was the only one with a shield, a visible shield, like on his chest, right? Whatever. Whatever. I don't care. Let's get to here. Hello, and we're back. And it's right here also. That's kind of nice. Yoink. Alright. Where am I going with these? Going back. On. Catch a ride! Alright, heading back. Yeehaw! Exactly. And smash. Alright. Is this the area I need to be? Holy cow. Okay, so hook a right. Okay, I see it. Go! Get over. Alright. Yeehaw! Bank, bank, bank. Bank, bank, bank. I'm here for your furnaces.
Hit them in the kitchen!
Nope. Here. Where's this guy? There's like one guy, but oh, there he is. Alright then, now that's cleared, let's go ahead and rig this stuff up.
Yoink. Great! You placed the dynamite! Now, move on to the next furnace!
More frogs!
Let's get rid of that before that actually kills me. I think the barrels do more damage to me than anything else in this entire game so far.
Breathe! Like,
Leave it!
Oh god! I'm on fire! Ow. Yeah, there you go. 67 Anarchy stacks. Yeah, that's pretty selfish. Now, Claptrap, and you wonder why no one went to your birthday party.
Since I still don't hear you laughing about chill out, you must not understand humor in general. See, humor is based on subverting expectations, often through play on words. According to this formula of humor, my chill out comment was literally the funniest thing ever said by anyone.
Sure. Where is this last furnace? It's above me. Stairs. Ooh, the red chest.
Okay,
there you go.
You've got dynamite on all the furnaces, which means it's time to set it all off. Go use a remote detonator I had one of the Crimson Raiders set up out there. When he asked me why, I just told him, be cool. How are you not laughing right now? That was fucking gold!
Because that wasn't funny at all. And that doesn't explain anything.
To destroy the furnaces and freeze those bandits into peacefulness.
Okay.
Hey,
please stop. Nothing's happening.
With their furnaces gone, the bandits will be way too cold to kill anybody.
Who turned off our furnaces? Kill them!
Ah, crap.
Oh, up, man.
They're wearing snow hats!
Really? Oh my god, they are.
The only one that knew!
They are wearing snow hats. Oh my god.
It's coming. Not him around. My hit point back.
Where's the last guy?
Instead of dropping all their weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter hats. Heck, I still call that a win. Come on back.
Alright, Claptrap, that's fine. I think we have one more quest in this sort of area. We need to get the safe. So, find the safe, kill Sanctuary Squatters. Got it. Alright, off to Sanctuary and retrieve Roland's precious stash. I don't know what he has in there. What's the fastest way there? Go around that way. Got it. Zoom, zoom, zoom. I'm still very salty that I accused the wrong guy. That guy was the only one with the shield on him. I think that thing on his chest was a shield. It looked like a shield, didn't it? Nah. Oh, you! Get up there! Aw. Well, settings. Alright, get around this way. Swing it. There you go. And jump. Attention, squatters. You are not welcome here, and I need a safe.
Feeling overburdened by money? Farewell, friend.
You can spill your
off. Oh my god. There's actual bandits here. Ow.
What can I
Don't drop it.
Squish you!
What the?
You idiot!
Drink time
curses.
Already?
Those idiots dropped my safe into the caustic caverns. Get after
it! Why shoot?
There are still people here attempting to kill me. I plan to retaliate by shooting back. Okay, that's a lot of red dots on my screen. Let's go ahead and summon that.
I'll rip you apart. That won't stop me. Gunna, you lucky.
Anything else? What's this? Man, that is a hole in the ground.
Don't run!
Oh god, come on! Shoot it before it enrages! Dang it.
Give me more anarchy.
Get on your goddamn
feet. Nope.
That won't stop.
Holy snap, I almost ran right off. Down? Just kidding. Oh god. Oh my god, it keeps going. Ammo dump, yes.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. If you got the money, I'll save your gold darn life.
Alright, where do I go from here? This way. Nope, wait, no. This way? Nope. Oh god, bugs. There you go. There's a quest over here. Oh, over here, I mean, like, far over there. Oh, go away. There. Alright, let's just run. Alright, maybe running's not a good idea. Oh, hello. Ooh. So it looks like I am doing multiple quests in this area. Maybe. We'll see. Nope, don't do that. How big is this area? Pretty darn big. Oh god! Oh no! There's that thing. It's back, and it wants vengeance. And I'm down already. Oh, thank god. What? Oh god! The accuracy. The accuracy. I don't want to jump in there. There you go. Hold this. I'm gonna die! Yep, I am so screwed here. Start shooting! It's not gonna die. It's way too... Come on! Come on! Oh my god. Jesus. Nice acidic things. I just want the save. Oh my god, no. Ow, I'm at 13. Cool. Not really. I don't even know where I'm going. It's like up there. That's not good. Oh good lord, that is a pool of something. I feel like I need to start fighting my- Oh! Nope, you're dead. I'm sorry. What are you? And why am I getting pushed? By a lot. I got confused. Oh my god, there's so many things right now. I'm just like pulled in by these things. Ow. There you go. There's just so much nonsense on my screen right now. What? Where? Oh. Oh. Nope, you're dead. Alright. Is that everything? Jump! Jump! There you go. Money, money, money! Ow! What hit me? I think it just blew up. Alright, is this the right way to where the hell I'm going? Looks like it. This is also the part where it's on an unclimbable cliff. Yep, knew it. I don't know what that is. Come on. Unclimbable cliffs, awesome. Explosions of things. Another one! Ow. Ow. Ow! Dang, this thing's just rain money. Money is not a thing in this game. Alright. Well, I've yet to find the safe, and apparently there's a lot of quests in this area. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.